Manjit Singh GK on three occasions, Sanjay Jha
that's for the CBI to answer, not the Congress party. That let the CBI answer that. The Congress party has got nothing to do with
please,
the CBI.
Please, what
CBI
are you saying
right
now?
Or wrong. We cannot try to rationalize the CBI defense.
Arnab, Mr. Sanjay is saying, Mr. Sanjay is saying that Congress never gave tickets to Jagdish Tyler or Sajjan Kumar. They have they done any favor to us? In 2005, exactly. Prime Minister of the country, in the parliament, when action taken the
vote
was tabled, said that these people whose name had been taken will not be given tickets. They gave them tickets in 2009. It was we people we fought on the street and the tickets were cancelled. Now that Amrinder Singh is coming up with a statement, and I think Amrinder Singh, his family's credibility before 47 must be seen, and now that he has backstabbed the community by giving this statement, community is fighting for justice for 30 years. 12,000 people died in this country. Congress has been shielding the killers, and now Amrinder Singh on the tail end of elections, he comes up and he wants to polarize the vote. He wants to disturb the secular fiber of this country. Now we are not coming up with this issue. It is sometime Rahul Gandhi, sometime Amrinder Singh. Aren't we not supposed to protest for that? And I think it is Congress who is responsible
to the
for
Congress
the killing
party.
And the timing is.
No, to the Congress party, I have just one question. Mr. Khaira, just a minute. Can I just put one question which comes to my mind? You keep fighting for 2002 Gujarat riots. You do. And maybe rightly so. You fight for justice for the people affected by the 2002 Gujarat riots. I don't understand how you can be so callous to the people who were treated, our entire community, whose honor was desecrated in such a manner on the streets of Delhi. It doesn't hurt you. And it doesn't hurt you, and you pretend you did not. No, Mr. Khaira, you tell me. Mr. Khaira, tell me one thing. Does Amrinder Singh not know? Then you tell me today. Why was Jagdish Tyler's candidature in the 2009 Lok Sabha elections withdrawn by the Congress party? Why was his candidature withdrawn by the Congress party? Why? Why was it withdrawn?
Arnab, today's issue is Amrinder Singh's statement, and Mr. Khaira is going to Badal or going to somebody else. Today's issue is that Amrinder Singh has issued a statement. We are talking that why have we issued it? What right he has got to issue the statement and timing of the statement?
Let me counter you, Mr. GK. Amrinder Singh is a man who has quit the Congress as an MP. Why would he do so? If he wasn't pained about Operation Goosebumps, why would he visit the...
Has he done any favor to the community? Has he done any favor to the community? He has backstabbed the community by saying this, that Jagdish Tyler is not involved. I think he wants to please Rahul and Sonia, because it is Gandhi family who is responsible for the riots, who are responsible for the killings of the people, who the family is responsible for stalling the justice. And I think he wants to make their political bosses happy. I am shielding your family, because if Sajjan and Tyler are arrested, if they are taken to the law, the name of Gandhi family will come, because it was Rajiv Gandhi who said, when a big tree falls, the earth moves. You justified the killings. You people today on this panel, instead of feeling sorry of what Mr. Amrinder Singh has said, you are justifying his statement the way Rajiv Gandhi justified the killing of 1984.
I will not listen to your lies.
Arnab, can I respond to the gentleman, please?
No, you are telling a lie. You are telling a lie on this panel. I think you gave us one statement. Why did Amrinder Singh say this?
Gentlemen, calm down now, please, both of you. Please calm down. One second. One minute.
This is the most disgraceful attempt at justifying.
Just 1 minute. Let Hardeep Puri speak.
That I have come across. It is entirely disgraceful. A mass atrocity is committed. 3,000 members of my community are killed in cold blood. And this gentleman, I don't know his name, is going on saying it's a disgraceful.
It is people in 1984. And Mr. Khaira,
3,000 innocent people killed in cold blood. And you are now justifying it by trying to clear him.
It's defending Tyler.
Lines, please. Hold on.
Yeah. And absolutely correct. GK is absolutely correct. Because and the tickets would have been given if somebody had not hurled a shoe at the final.
I have only one question.
So this is entirely
okay. Can I, gentlemen? Can I come in? I have only one question. Okay, Mr. Puri. Okay, Mr. Puri. 1 minute. Mr. Puri. Mr. Khera. 1 minute. Mr. Khera. 1 minute. Manjeet Singh. GK. 1 minute. Manjeet Singh. GK. 1 minute. Calm down, please. I have a question. जरा मेरा सवाल सुन लीजिए प्लीज. मेरा सवाल सिर्फ ये है, मैं दो तीन सवाल करूंगा आपके परमिशन के साथ. प्लीज खैरा जी सुन लीजिए प्लीज. मैं कंपीट नहीं कर सकता जी. वे जब पॉलिटिशियन आपके जैसे पॉलिटिशियन फुल फ्लो में होते हैं, हम कंपीट नहीं कर सकते. मगर हमारी बात सुन लीजिए. मैं सिर्फ नहीं खैरा जी, एक मिनट जरा सुन लीजिए. माय फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, आई विल आस्क टू क्वेश्चंस एंड हरतोष देन यू आई विल कम टू यू. संजय झा, टुडे यू आंसर माय क्वेश्चन सर. डोंट गिव एनी प्रिपेयर्ड स्टेटमेंट. आंसर माय फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज एंड सिंपल. इफ यू नो द आंसर कैन बी शॉर्ट. Was Jagdish Titler's candidature withdrawn by Congress in 2009 because of widespread public outrage or not? Yes or no?
Well, let me tell you that yes as a no? party, we were very uncomfortable with the fact that yes, there seemed to be a public outrage.
Yes.
And I think we have to acknowledge that. Okay. I don't think
second,
I'm going to
deny
question,
that. Second question. Yeah, absolutely. Second question. Understand. You see, please understand. You will understand why you are wrong today. Second, is it true that the Nanavati Commission in 2005 had indicted Jagdish Titler?
We respected public sentiment. We have.
Did the Nanavati Commission in 2005 indict Jagdish Titler? And was it on the basis of this indictment that a case was eventually lodged against him? Yes or no?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Right. That is also yes. Very simple. You'll understand why you are wrong. You see, I'm sure Amrinder Singh has called you. And he has told you to fight for him. But I'll tell you, you can call him after the program and tell him that Mr. Amrinder Singh, you are wrong and for these reasons. Secondly, please tell me one thing. Amrinder Singh says that he heard nobody tell him about the involvement of Jagdish Titler in the riots, and it was Madan Lal Khurana, who was a BJP candidate in the 1984 elections held after the riots, who made it an issue. Is it true or not that several people who deposed before the Nanavati Commission had a different story to tell about Jagdish Titler's role?
Well, you asked me that question, Arnab.
Yes, I asked you the question.
Where Captain Amrinder Singh, let me answer your question. I'm giving you the question, you the answer. Captain Amrinder Singh went to relief camps in his initial experience of interaction with people.
He's some Sherlock Holmes. He's a congressman. What is his neutrality? What do you mean?
Congress
23 references.
Can I ask you a counter question, Arnab Goswami? Why do you think will Captain Amrinder Singh try and justify the role of Mr. Jagdish Titler when he is fully aware that there is a case against him?
You asked me the question.
You asked me the question, right?
So let me answer.
He's the Chief Minister of Punjab.
Let me answer.
He's fighting the election in Amritsar.
Okay, so let me answer.
Why would he try? 1 minute. It's like Mr. Arun Jaitley, who justifies the clean chit given to Mr. Modi, when as a lawyer he should be aware that Mr. Modi has been given no clean chit. His case is coming up in the High Court. He might be indicted tomorrow after the High Court verdict is given. And in fact, Raju Ramachandran said he should be prosecuted. Now, there are serious issues here.
There are serious issues.
We have judicial closure. We have
Hardeep Puri.
Till such time as the High Court opens it up, let's preempt what the High Court is going to do.
Impact the judicial process.
Hartosh is answering that. Hardeep Puri, let Hartosh take that. It's irrelevant whether it impacts the judicial process. Irrelevant argument. Yes, Hartosh. Of course it won't. It shouldn't. No court will be motivated by the comments of a partisan political leader. So that question is a non-starter of a question, but
it is an attempt to influence the judicial process,
Arnab,
and fortunately,
Arnab, look,
he does not have the clout to influence it. So hopefully the judicial process will continue as it is.
Hartosh.
On either side, there is an attempt at political point scoring. Let me tell the people from the Congress on the panel, I have no brief for the BJP. I think they well know that. But Amrinder's statement is very problematic. We can take it apart on many things. He says two things, that he did not hear either Titler's name or Kamalnath's name. take the case of Kamal Nath. It doesn't matter if the name was taken or not. Kamal Nath himself admits to being outside Gurdwara Rakabganj. So how does it matter what Amrinder heard about Kamal Nath or not? Second, that he didn't hear Titler's name. Did he hear the name of every policeman who was involved or was guilty in these riots?
No. And is he naive?
When he says that...
No, is he naive? The most...
Absolutely, he's deliberately doing this.
Hartosh?
When he says
no,
that...
No, one minute. Arnab, Captain Amrinder Singh could not have mentioned every individual in the relief camps.
Let me finish the point I'm making.
It does not mean just because Captain Amrinder Singh did not hear Jagdish Titler's name mean that Jagdish Titler tomorrow,
I think we should get Amrinder Singh on the phone
and convicted, so be it. Can I speak to you as a spokesperson of the Congress party and tell you that tomorrow if the prosecution can
reach Jagdish Titler,
so be it. We are not talking about that.
And what he says is that his name came up the first time when the BJP was campaigning after 84. That is clearly implying that the BJP concocted that name. It is an insult to several witnesses. It is an insult to people who actually saw Titler.
It's an insult to the victims. It's an insult to Lakhminder Kaur. It is an insult to those who were affected by the riots, who gave his name and who gave affidavits saying that he was responsible for the
killing. At this stage of the News Hour debate.
And that he was outside.
At this stage of the News Hour debate, it appears that I'm taking a short break. But at this stage, it appears to me we're going to come back. It appears to me that Sanjay Jha has no answers to the several questions which have been put back at him. He has been asked several questions, including whether Amrinder Singh is naive. We'll try and get Amrinder Singh on the phone. But the bigger question, Sanjay Jha, is why you're batting for him. Maybe when we come out on the other side, Sanjay Jha will change his position. Let's see if he does. Back in a few minutes.